you better.
Hold on, King Ole!
Woo! We in Momo T right now, and we got the Domo T.
Yo, what's up, YouTube?
Just to say happy birthday to my brother TJ. He's gonna be 23. What can I say? It's pretty gay. In 40 minutes, we're gonna sing TJ happy birthday, and don't tell him. Obviously, you can't, but yeah, don't tell him. Check it out, meme feed, Momo T's.
Have you seen your right Emma?
You're gonna go.
Oh, no, wait,
I just get the time for you, just so I remember. 7 minutes. You don't see that girl there. Okay, that's Libby. Okay, Libby, I love.
Happy birthday to you.
Come on, man, don't be sad, guys. This is Scott's birthday right now. He turned 20. Yeah, birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear TJ.
Happy
happy birthday.
Yo, this guy's on YouTube, man. Say what's up. He's 23 right now. Yeah. We made some new friends.
Yo, guys, what you guys doing? What you guys turning 23? Make sure you celebrate your last supper, seriously.
Yeah, at Momo T, right?
Yep. At Momo T.
Yeah, guys, give us some rights, man. Give us some rights.
For kings only.
Yeah, man.
Happy birthday to TJ.
Yeah.
That's me.
Oh, I love it. Oh. I'd say it, but I can't say it. What do you gotta say, man?
Welcome. Toughness. I'm toughness. You want some toughness?
Are you laughing? What do you say for TJ? Chilo. Chilo. Did you like it? Did it taste good?
Was it nice?
Was it nice, bro? Like creamy, 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 creamy. I thought you did.
Put it in your mouth. Just put it in your mouth.
Put it in your mouth, man. In your hair.
I wouldn't.
Put it in your mouth. Put it in your mouth. Yeah, you like.
Just give us a smile. Give us the best smile you've ever had, bro. It
smells like.
Oh, smells like.
Smells like guilt.
Whoa.
What?
Smells like guilt. What is that? What's guilt?
Guilt.
Oh, guilt. Just do it out of guilt, bro. Stop the hooligan. What's up? We are playing What If TJ.
Two to the left.
I'm about to answer the questions right now, so.
Yo, who's done?
Get excited. Wait, watch this one.
Two to the left.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I can't upload that one.
Everybody,
5, 6, 7, 8.
1, 2.
Say it loud.
Shut my.
What if TJ had 3 nipples?
Then he would laugh at her ladywood.
And then you make a decision.
What if TJ saw Queen of Val hook up with.
He would have created the best immaculate child ever.
What if you danced all night drunk while leaning back on every guy and thought, you were down for this?
Down for their what?
Marianne.
So you were down for their sausages and they blacked out.
He doesn't remember it happened.
Totally.
What if me danced in the reverse all the way? Okay.
What if you stole the girl that was hitting on your cousin last night and hooked up with a guy?
Then my name would be the junk.
I don't get that.
TJ, the junk.
Oh, the jizzle.
What if you woke up this morning with a sore bum hole? What the?
Then he must have been, must have had really bad breath and be fugly.
What if
Val calls that girl to vomit?
she yeah, goes, oh.
After that dude.
She did.
Sorry, Val.
Then my poo would be yellow.
Oh, cause they go to mom and Anne poo.
What up, TJ? Woo! Yeah, for kicks only. Angelo. Angelo!
Oh, Kevin! My oxygen capacity is pretty good.
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Yes, happy 5th birthday! Oh man, I missed that. Wait.
Oh. Wait, you
have a number.
For kings only.
Yo, what's up? This is Lindy.
For kings only. Oh, Leon.
Check her out, man. Leon at Leon Lindy. Twitter.
Leon Lindy. Yeah.
Yeah, man.
For kings only. I don't know your little.
Someone Leon.
One.
For kings only.
Yeah. Wait. Yeah.
He's coming here.
Oh,
yeah.
For the king, the only king for.